Well, we're going to see a triple substitution now. Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Huddleston. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Michael Dawson. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture
for Manchester United. They'll be facing Liverpool away from home.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Hull City making a change here. Throw in here. He's going to make a change now. Abel Hernandez. Hernandez. And Herrera. Dybala. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Dog!
He's blocked that well. Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams, despite these chances. Looking for Aguero. Won it back with an interception.
And it's in! Well, the whole stadium stands as one. That is one of those special moments you don't often see.
A glorious goal.
And he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Number 21, Dawson. Good reading of the play by the defender. On the attack here, and he could get away here. Looking to play his teammate through.
Shot on!
Good block. That's a splendid clearance. Through pass.
He's got his shot off now.
And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. And here's the shot. Well, they just can't get the ball away. It's another corner. Yeah. in towards Schweinsteiger.
And it's behind for the goal kick. To Robertson. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Mason. And it's going to be his throw here.
Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on the next game?
Well, Manchester United go up against Liverpool, and they've been below expectations out here. They need to improve.
And they cut it out. Abel Hernandez. Here's Mason. Around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Aguero. Here's a chance to attack.
This might be it!
Such quality in the build-up, and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game. He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one. And it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOP, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Whistle, and Manchester United have won. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right. If they all went bam, when they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
I think he was the
upper goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.